For loops are similar to while loops, but check for conditions in a slightly different way. We have an initialization value, a condition that gets checked on every iteration of the loop, and a mutator that increments or decrements the initialization value.
So for example, in this for loop, we initialize an incrementer I by using the same var syntax we've been using all course. Then we set the condition I less than 9 using an operator that we saw before. And then we increment I by 1 by adding I plus plus. For every trip through the loop, we're going to console.log I. You know what? Before I tell you what's going to happen, I think this is something you can figure out on your own. Make a prediction. What will the result of this code be? Type your answer in this box. Once you've made your prediction, type this code into your browser's console and press enter to watch what happens. Is it what you expected? When you try to type this for loop into your browser, don't worry about putting everything on separate lines. You can type all this out on one line.